So Tam Lofton, I gotta ask you this. 6 years ago, no one knew about Gennady Golovkin except Tam Lofton. In the amateurs, they knew him. Some pros knew him from Germany. How did you envision that he will become one of the best pound for pound, if not the best pound for pound in the world today?
You know, I've known Abel Sanchez for 20 years now. He used to work with Obakar when I was working with Obakar. And Abel is one of the most kind of, you know, he doesn't brag about his fighters. And when I talked to Abel the first time about Gennady, and he said he's the hardest puncher he's ever felt on the mitts. And Abel's worked many world champions.
Terry Norris.
Yeah. You know, the list goes on and on. And that really was all I needed from to hear from Abel. And just seeing him sparring with light heavyweights and cruiserweights. You know, it's very impressive what he does. And he's just dedicated, 100% dedicated to his sport, to his career, and to the fans. And he wants to be the unified middleweight champion of the world, undisputed champion. He wants to collect all the belts, and that's what his goal is right now.
One of your fighters you're going to go see this week, actually, fed Olaf Alabi,
yep,
who's a cruiserweight, big cruiserweight as far as heavyweight, told me Gennady hit it harder than any heavyweight he ever sparred, and he sparred some heavy hitters.
Yeah, Ola sparred with a lot of guys, and it's true. Ola worked out with Gennady for, I think it was a couple of days of sparring, So Ola is a big guy, so Gennady could hit him a little bit harder than the guys that he normally works with. But Ola's going to fight Chakiev in Russia on November 4th in Kazan. So it's a big fight for Ola.
If you had your choice, would you want Mayweather for Gennady, Andre Ward for Gennady, Canelo for Gennady, Chavez Jr. out of those four? Tell me if you could pick one.
Gennady always wants to fight the best, and Floyd is clearly number one pound for pound fighter. He's retired now, so it's hard to wish for
a
fight.
He may come back.
Well, if he comes back, that's a different story. But you know, if he's not fighting, it's hard to, just like when Frotch turned down the fight, or Frotch is retired too now, so you can't really call those guys out. But really, his focus right now is the winner of Cotto Canelo. He wants to get the full WBC title, and that's what we've worked really hard to put him into that position to fight the winner of that fight.